English major, turn to proper usage. Your misuse of the words are worse than your excuse. So let us turn to Webster for a proper definition of the word mistake. I present for your submission. It's to misinterpret or to misunderstand, to miscommunicate, not a miss in your pants. My poor aging rock star down on his leg, wanting to feel like some bounty young buck. Now he's all shrugging shoulders and he's all off shirts. I just made a mistake. No, you fucked up. Not slipping off your ring and take her by the hand. Make no mistake, brother, that's what you call a plan. My poor aging rock star down on his luck, wanting to feel like some bounding young buck. And now he's all shrugging shoulders and he's all off shut. I just made a mistake. No, you're fucked up. You're sorry. Oh, so sorry. And for 20 years I cheered him on. What a schmuck. What a mistake. What a fuck up.